Well, all spring and summer, one of the area's largest lakes has been on the verge of flood stage, but not anymore. Starting Friday, the Army Corps of Engineers will be lowering Beaver Lake a total of about 5 feet. 4029's Angelica Duria shows us how the Corps will be drawing the lake down without enabling the spillways.
At this overlook, you can actually see how high the water is. But in order to lower the lake levels, the Army Corps of Engineers won't be opening the floodgates. They'll be running hydroelectric turbines instead.
So we're not going to open them all. We're just going to, you know, turn it into electricity, let it out, and send it down to Table Rock.
Instead, they're going to flow water through two giant hydropower turbines into the White River. Ranger Alan Bland says it's more economical and more controlled.
Suck the water out through the lake. It comes in and hits the turbines, and that starts turning, and it creates kinetic energy, which is turned into electricity.
Starting Friday, the turbines will let out about a half a foot of water a day until Beaver Lake is around 1,120 feet, or to the top of the conservation pool. Right now, it's around 1,126 feet.
We're going to do 24/7 generation until about August the 1st, and then we're going to do 12 hours a day.
If they lower it, I'll have my old lake back.
For the next 2 weeks, boaters like John Fount will have to keep a close eye. New hazards are on the way.
When they lower the water, the hazard will be the points that now are underwater, and they'll be high enough, possibly I might hit one. So I have to be careful with that.
You can't run wild out there and not look at things, but you got to just watch and just keep a good head on your shoulders.
And boat dock owners on the lake will have to push their docks further out to keep it afloat. But for those who live downstream, they won't be affected. No flooding should occur. At Beaver Lake, Angelica Duria, 4029 News.
And the Army Corps of Engineers told us today they believe they won't have to open the floodgates at all this year. They say it would take 2 weeks of steady rain.